Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Honor Students Association's Jazz for COVID Relief live stream. I am your host, James Weber, the director of the Honor Students Association Jazz Combo here at Westchester University. Today, we're coming together to present to you a lot of really cool tunes that this combo has been working on for the past year that we have not been able to perform due to the recent pandemic. The opportunity for live performances has become basically non-existent, and we have been trying to find a cool new medium for us to get out there and showcase some of our talents and some of the music that we've been working so hard on. In addition to getting to share these awesome tunes with you, we are also raising money for charity. We are raising money to benefit the Chester County Community Foundation and their efforts to aid the communities in the Chester County region with COVID-19 pandemic, helping people out within retirement homes, helping to fund the local hospitals, helping to fund the impoverished and keep food banks in supply. It's all thanks to the efforts of the Chester County Community Foundation. And we're hoping today that your generosity will lead you down into the description of this video and click that link to the GoFundMe page to drop just a couple dollars while you're tapping your foot and enjoying all that we've been working so hard on. So I want to kick off this live stream with a favorite of mine. This tune is called Black Orpheus. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
continue on with our program, I'd like to take a moment to introduce some of the performers of this awesome combo. I've had the pleasure of working with these fine people for the last year in this group, and they've been doing nothing but hard work, both in their personal lives and for this combo. So I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge some of the amazing performers that we have. We have on the tenor saxophone, Danny O'Callaghan. On the clarinet, we have Hope Setlock. On the bass guitar, we've got Brian Lynch. On piano, we got Aaron Hungerford. On French horn, we've got Hannah Atlas. And as for me, well, I'm just your humble drummer in the back. I hope you enjoy this next tune, all of me. Thank you. This next tune that we're about to play for you is called Stella by Starlight, originally written by Victor Young, made very famous by Miles Davis and a lot of his recordings, re-recorded numerous times by all sorts of famous jazz musicians. And this tune has a certain history with the HSA Jazz Combo. I remember it was probably like 2 years ago. I was playing drum set with the band, but I was also pretty proficient with my saxophone with the group, kind of interchanging when I would play drums versus when I would play saxophone. And we were playing at an Honors College recruitment event. And I don't remember who had the idea, but someone was like, well, what if James just played drums and played saxophone at the same time? And I was like, yeah, why not? So I did. I just played a basic pattern using my feet to keep some sort of semblance of time. And then I set up my alto to play. And it's always been just kind of like, for lack of a better term, a joke amongst the group. And I was like, well, we got to do that again for this live stream. So I hope that you enjoy this rendition of Stella by Starlight.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. It's me again, James Weber, director of the HSA Jazz Combo, here to remind you that in the description of this video, there is a link to a GoFundMe page that is benefiting the Chester County Community Foundation and their efforts to alleviate some of the stresses the local communities have been feeling due to COVID-19. So if you have a heart, you should hit that link and donate a couple dollars. Anyway, here's our next tune, Watermelon Man, by the very famous Herbie Hancock. Thank you. This next one's called Impressions by the very famous late great saxophonist John Coltrane. One of the most proficient leaders of jazz music this world has ever seen. And this one holds a special place in my heart because I've been working on this tune during my student teaching experience with the Westchester East High School jazz band and lab band programs. So I would actually like to take a moment to dedicate this tune to them and all the hard work that they've been doing despite this pandemic and how hard it has been for musicians just to like want to play together. It's a real challenge to get people excited about playing music in person when there's two people together in a room together. So this goes out to them for all their hard work and their dedication to the craft. They've been making a lot of differences in my life recently. Getting into this next song on the program, I would like to take a moment to hear from other members of the HSA Jazz Combo and what it's meant to them to be involved with this project.
Overall, I think the pandemic has affected all of us because it makes it harder to hang out with friends. You know, we just want to go out, just hang out at someone's house, but that's not really something you should be doing in a pandemic. And that's kind of the main way it's affected me. And the relationship to music is I love to play music with people. So in an environment where I can't really do that besides HSA Jazz, it's been kind of sad, but that's kind of what has made HSA Jazz great. I've gotten to play with people and kind of apply what I've been doing in my lessons with other people. And it's been great. I have a lot of good memories with this group, a lot of hanging out with them, a lot of performances that stand out. But like one performance that stands up is we were performing for someone's capstone project, and it was a very last minute, like we heard like maybe the weekend before kind of deal. And we were just rushing to get everything done. So everyone had to show up at like a little bit late of times. I know James had to show up a little bit late. Aaron came with a piano, but we didn't have like a place to plug it in right away. But the event was about to start and we didn't have any rhythm section. So then it was just me and Alex Dwyer just soloing off each other for like 5 minutes, where one of us would kind of play a bass line and the other one would just start soloing off of it because we had to improvise the situation as well as the music.
As a music education major, I've been doing some classes hybrid, some all virtual. I just got out of an all virtual choir rehearsal. It's been really tough. I've been doing virtual lessons, both my own personal lessons as well as teaching lessons. And it's definitely taking a toll, just like not being able to see people, not being able to see family. I know I just did an outdoor concert and it was the first concert that my parents could attend live in 14 months. Which was really astounding. And it's just made me appreciate playing live music, playing without shields and weird listening environments so much more than I ever could have before. I was really thankful to have HSA Jazz, honestly. Just being able to show up and make music with a group and just have fun and not stress about the world being in a pandemic for the past 14 months. That was a really good opportunity. Anytime where I was able to just enjoy the good things in life and not stress about all the stressful things in life because there are so many things going on right now.
Thank you.
have a little bit of a tradition within the Honor Students Association Jazz Combo. And it's that just about every live performance we have, we give an opportunity for a lot of the horn players to kind of rest their chops and take a second. And we have a featured soloist perform in the program. And I wanted this to feel as authentic as possible, so I decided it was best for us to program a tune like this and show off the talents of our very awesome tenor saxophonist, Danny O'Callaghan, playing over Body and Soul.
Thank you.
it's been a long semester. You know, it's tough with the pandemic and whatnot. You know, yeah, it's taking a toll on everyone, but I think it's also showing us just like how much we're able to do, how much we can accomplish. Like, I've been putting together like this like live stream event. It's like for charity. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait, the live stream, I gotta go.
Oh, hey guys, they didn't see you there. But as I was telling my buddy just a second ago, you guys should all go down to the link in the description here and donate a couple dollars to the Chester County Community Foundation for all their efforts to alleviate some of the pressures of society due to COVID-19, such as the impoverished, those who don't have a meal or a safe place to be right now. Anyway, let's get back into some tunes. This next one's called Nardis. This next tune was probably one of the hardest for me personally to play on the program. I certainly hope that my hard work on it has come to fruition.
It's an old classic by my man's Duke Ellington. God bless. Thank you. our last tune for the day to round out our program. Called Yesterday by the Beatles, a very famous piece of music, one of the most published pieces of music to ever exist today. And the Honors Combo has been playing this for a very, very long time now. It's one of the first tunes that I handed out to the group. We've been playing it since the dawn of time, basically. Yesterday feels very far away in terms of just like everyday life. Sometimes I reflect on all the experiences I've had where I could have a complete stranger sitting right next to me in like a stadium or next to me in a concert and thinking that that was completely normal. And now I look at those pictures and I think to myself, that's strange. It feels foreign. Yesterday feels so far away to a lot of us right now. And I wanted to emphasize that going into this tune, that you know, yesterday does feel very far away, but soon enough it'll all come back around. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. first annual Honor Students Association's Jazz Combo Jazz for COVID Relief live stream event to a close. I want to extend a couple thank yous real quick. First, I'd like to thank Dr. Martin and Dr. Dean from the Honors College for overseeing this project and for being a guide throughout setting this up. I would also like to thank the Swope Music Building for letting the Honor Students Association rehearse in their space, as well as using some of their equipment, especially granting me access to the drum set. That saved me a lot of headaches and a lot of physical labor of having to move my own personal kit back and forth, as well as keeping up with the maintenance of the drum heads and the cymbals. So I appreciate that. I also want to thank Professor Jonathan Raganese for helping to organize the allotment of that percussion equipment, as well as Matt Miller for helping us secure the rehearsal spaces that we need on the days that we needed them. I would, of course, like to extend a final thank you to the Honor Students Jazz Combo, featuring once again Danny O'Callaghan on the saxophone, Hope Setlock on clarinet, Hannah Atlas on French horn, Brian Lynch on bass, Aaron Hungerford on piano, and myself on percussion. Thank you for your commitment to this capstone project and for kind of seeing my vision come to reality. I know that it was a long road and it was definitely a little bit of pressure on all of us. I tried to keep it as stress-free as possible, but there's always that inherent anxiety to any sort of performance or recording. And you all met the challenge without any sort of hesitation. And you all played really, really well and gave me so much material to work with to put together this live stream. So thank you again for all of that. I would also like to take a moment to thank my lovely and wonderful girlfriend, Cassie Rumbo, for helping me edit and put this video together. I have very limited experience with video editing, and a lot of this project was DIY with my single microphone and a bunch of webcams in a dream. And she has helped compile it all together for me into one nice cohesive movie. And I hope that her efforts have not gone in vain. And last but not least, all of you right now who are watching this live stream, I would like to personally thank you from the bottom of my heart. It means the world to me that you took some time out of your day to listen to this program. And even more so if you took a moment to hit the link in the description and donate to the Chester County Community Foundation for their continued efforts to help alleviate the pressures of COVID-19 pandemic. It really means a lot to me that you would take the time to watch this and to do that. It's the most selfless thing that you can do during this time to give a musician a chance to have his music heard or their music heard or her music heard, and for the advancement of mankind, the uplift of mankind, with your generous donations to the noble cause. Thank you all so much. This live stream will be available within the next couple days to be watched forever and all time. It'll be posted up here on my YouTube channel. Thank you all so much. Take care.